More breaking news at 11 on that major slowdown for anyone coming into Southwest Florida. At least one person is dead after a crash on I-75 in Sarasota. Two others were taken to hospitals as trauma alerts. We know a semi and multiple motorcycles were involved. Troopers are investigating, and southbound lanes in that area are closed.